sit here, we have my songwriters here tonight, Matt Jenkins, Josh Jenkins, my brother Jacob Davis. I'm gonna tell y'all why we wrote this next song. I don't want anybody to think that I'm up here preaching, because I'm not perfect by any means. It ain't about dirt, I can promise you that. But it is about these three things that are the most important things in all four of our lives. Mine look different than yours, and that's okay if they are, but number one most important thing for me is my faith in Jesus Christ. The most important thing for me is my family. That means being a husband and a father, and being a singer and a songwriter. And the third most important thing is my friends. And not just friends that you go out and have a beer with, but friends that will let you know when things one and two start to get out of order. If you find those three things in your life, there's no high-paying job, no more number one songs, no more tickets sold, and for sure no more money than will ever give you the satisfaction that those three things will give you. It took me 33 years on this earth to figure that out, but damn it, I'm glad I figured it out. And we wrote a song about it, it's called Buy Dirt.
Cause the truth about it is it can't buy happiness, but you can buy.